You, I don't care if you're black, red or yellow.
I just want you to know one thing, you like me.
And it takes all sorts to make a world.
Once upon a time, a little boy named Sue. He was not ready, he just needed a king. So he forced him to do overwork. Mr. King, and they called him Judge. He has no life to choose him. Living in fear of sexual abuse. He had no way to escape, no peace or education. He always lived as a insulation.
Now I'll tell you a tiny story of a man, a black scared guy resident in Sudan. He is not married and is starting to suspect, just one friend gives him all respect. Feelings coming out, there's the temptation, but homosexuals can start a relation. They try to run away and hold their breath, they can only wait one thing, and that's death.
If you don't help them, boy.
You're right. There's a girl we don't treat. Her name is Zach and she suffered as she sees. She grew up with a passion he was losing no love. Now she only asks some guidance from above. She tried to kill herself in the middle of the night, but her best friend made her see what's her right. 9 months later a baby comes by, and the only way is to make her die.
If you don't help her,
we're all born free and equal.
Don't discriminate.
The right to life.
No slavery.
No torture.
You have rights no matter where you go.
We are held equal before the law.
Your human rights are protected by law.
No unfair detainment.
The right to trial.
We are always innocent till proven guilty.
The right to privacy.
Freedom to move.
The right to seek a safe place to live.
Right to a nationality.
Maria James family.
The right to your own things.
Freedom of thought.
Freedom of expression.
The right to public assembly.
The right to democracy.
Social security.
Workers' rights.
The right to play.
Food and shelter for all.
The right to education.
Copyright.
A fair and free work.
Responsibility.
No one can take away your human rights.